Why are your eyes cross-eyed?
Because I was looking at this thing.
Yeah, I got it. Are you serious? It's hard to answer you.
That's not when it started.
Jeez. Yep, we gotta go. We gotta go to St. Louis, pick up Benjamin. To go to the hee-haw honky-tonk. Let's go. We're going to Andrew's wedding in the hee-haw.
Just hanging out, waiting for Ben and Jen. Ben is Michael's brother. We're going to hit the road.
I took a screenshot of it.
Did it work?
This is not coffee. Cup of coke, okay? This is not coffee. Want to make your cup of coke, okay? Is that the kind of name, ma'am?
Yes. Okay. Yes, I think I'm going to do that and that. Done. Cinnamon chocolate.
Oh.
Pumpkin pie mocha. Butter rum.
Which one did you find?
Oh my gosh, all of them. They have fat-free decaf vanilla chai.
What is this? This is so cute. Look at this little bunny.
Chocolate did it today.
Yeah, just because
you will get it, I'm sure. Yeah. Thanks, my dear.
Thank you.
Enjoy your visit. I feel
like we're
will do.
The cutest door.
Brought cake.
All right, so I just got back in from walking around Columbus. I guess it's called Main Street. And now I'm going to get ready for this rehearsal dinner. And I hope I get to share more than what I have then. I've just been kind of walking around and forgetting to vlog. But I will try my best to vlog a little bit later. All right. Okay, so this is the dress I'm gonna wear tonight to rehearsal dinner. Nothing special, just a Forever 21 little chiffon dress. It's like a coral color and a little clutch from Aldo's. My platform shoes are also from Aldo's. And my jewelry piece that I'm gonna wear tonight is also from Forever 21. So this is what I will be sporting tonight to the rehearsal dinner. I'm going to be wearing this on the outside of the dress to keep me warm. It's a little bit chilly here at night, and I got this from H&M. It's so soft and so furry. Yeah, that's what I'm going to be wearing.
You look good. Don't figure out vlog me.
My outfits?
Vlog down here, there's better action going on. Did you do this?
No, no. We're gonna watch you get ready. Get ready with Michael.
I don't want to get ready with Michael.
I'm kidding. Someone's knocking on the door. I wonder who
is. Oh, well, hello.
Look at these sexy individuals.
Are you really recording?
Yes, I am.
Look at how much my hair's already out.
Aww. I know mine is too.
And I haven't touched it, not once.
Mine is the same way. Looks like we actually tried them.
Oh, good. Don't tie. No.
203. Done.
Let's try 208, 209.
Yeah, right?
40.
Let's do this.
Dude, I wore this too. We're set. Bye, y'all. Have a good night. Thank you so much.
You saw my boobs?
Walk out the door and have you pick us up all the most up.
Take that. Can I ask for you?
Oh, my Lanta. Put that away. Peter.
Since the first rehearsal dinner party is just getting in. Look at Jen. Michael's dad. Her bride and her mom. Ooh, look at now you look like you work at the Olive Garden.
Yep, now with the vest on, I definitely give me a name tag. Welcome to the Olive. I just put on my pubes. I'm wearing on my zipper. This is awesome.
That looks good.
That's okay, so perfect.
That looks good. Yep.
That's really Lonnie pulls.
Okay, so it's wedding night, and I'm going to be sporting these heels from Zara. My little clutch, I think it's from Charlotte Rouge. I got this years and years ago. This little dress is actually from Forever 21. So, yeah. I just think it's really cute. And the back detail on this is adorable. It's a little button down and open in the back like that. That's my dress for the actual wedding that's going on today. My accessories is just going to be a chunky necklace and this chunky bracelet to keep me warm. I have another little furry jacket from H&M. It's a little bit cropped. That is it. About to get ready now.
Cool.
Yay. And it's over.
And it's over. Let's change out of our tuxes.
Okay. Oh, look at this.
Thank you.
Jen off at the airport, and then we drive back home the same night to Wisconsin. We were so glad we had clear weather all the way home.